Honestly, I don't remember because in Italy, Vespa is part of the teenager, so you grow up to see Vespa everywhere when we go to school, so I really don't remember. I grew up to know Vespa anyway. First of all, because Vespa is an icon from Italy, so it's a stylist for everyone. Then from my personal experience, you know, when you drive and you are in the traffic, it's really easy to handle this bike. And then I think that it's really economical because you run only 30 kilometers per liter. And is you know, is a this bike you're gonna use every day, so it's more important to save money for the gasoline, and then that's it. Okay, so you know, Italian people in the world, they are recognized because we eat pasta, pizza, and we drink coffee, and then about the car and bike. Especially after Valentino Rossi, the bike came through really in Italy. And then there is also like a Vespa is a part of our culture, because I used to see the photo especially after the Second World War. I used to see a photo from my grandfather and even my dad with his friends that they was using Vespa, Lambretta, and the other kind of bike and car. So we grew up with this kind of feeling, and this is a part of our culture. And we are, you know, we are Italy. We are proud that we can see our own things go around the world.
Ciao ragazzi, sono qui a Motori Moderni in Santa Rosa Laguna. Invito tutti voi a venire a vedere questo bellissimo spazio dove vendono le Vespe e spero che vi trovate bene. Ciao!